the elephant back. He come here to order to build the main pagoda to be commemorated of this event. So.Nearly 11 o'clock, just have one monk beaten the big drum. Because that's the time of monk lunch time. It's the signal of the monk lunch time. So, everybody, I'm holy. Okay. And this, the next, can you see the stone? We can...
The main pagoda
could be destroyed by the year now. But if you see the foundation of the plane made from gadai, you come back. Come follow me, please. When it completed like this, can you see the foundation? When it completed like this, we receive influence from Cambodia. But in 1957, archaeologists designed and took excavation inside the Mien Phet Phu Da and found a lot of golden treasure, include the Buddha's relic. He don't believe the Buddha, and because the Buddha know everything in the world, even the demon thought, so he disguised himself 100 times of the demon. When the big demon saw the large guy come back to believe the Buddha again and listen his sermon, so.
keine Keus mitnehmen. Hm?
Nee, die kannst du hier kaufen und dann wieder freilassen. Und das bringt dir Glück.
He dedicated the three palaces to monastery. So after that, the grand palace, we have the temple inside. Because dedicated some the three palaces. So have the temple in the grand palace too. That's the monastery. So that model, the two pagoda, it was built in 1492. It was built by King number 10. The first King number 10 dedicated the first pagoda for his father, King number 8. And King number 9, his elder brother. And after that, 40 years, we have King number 11 dedicated the last one for King number 10. So,
I'm going to go.